Let's make za'atar together.
Heat a small skillet, toast the sesame seeds, and set them aside. Then add the coriander and cumin. Heat, stirring often until toasted and fragrant. Let the spices cool completely. Grind them with your FinaMill into a small bowl. Add marjoram, oregano, sesame seeds, sumac, and red pepper if you want it, and stir well.
Za'atar is used throughout the Middle East and Northern Africa as an all-purpose urban spice seasoning. In your kitchen, you'll find many uses,